Structure be somewhat compliant to the waves, and we're looking at how can we have the structure be compliant to the waves, but